All right. Oh yeah, we're headed. A few dropped frame. God awful.
What the hell? Get back to work. Come on. Get to work.
You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
Wait a sec, I got it.
There. Bounty targets. Murderers wanted at the survivor encampments. Complete the bounty job, locate, and take out your target, return.
Hey Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so,
More,
please.
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John, no.
Get in there.
At last.
Nice.
Yeah, just stop by the hot springs and have some fun. Is that it?
stuff.
You got a better plan.
Not all of them yet, I don't think. Oh, there he is.
Leg, bastard.
Oh my lord.
Now I got you, stupid drifter. Down. No! He's on my side!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Oh, shit.
See him! Lost one!
I'll take that.
I wonder if he'll give me any scrap at all. Nope, didn't look like it.
Open it up. He's okay.
Shit.
Sorry, dude.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
What the hell? I'm gonna stretch my legs. Get back to work.
Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work.
Let's see. Close to. My problem.
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
I got you covered.
Come back soon. Later. Can I help you?
Just having a look.
I'll get it.
Smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
What the? Man, this world is fucking just a shithole.
Hey!
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
I did not expect that. Okay, well.
Yeah.
stand there and wait for just a minute. Yes, Cam, might not. Well, those things were a mess. Okay, so I just gotta find a weird nest.
Yeah.
has opened. I was hoping. Hoping to save myself there, but it happened. Okay, well,
cool.
I didn't lose any progress. I was just really worried there that I would. Here, yeah.
Another bounty. Okay.
Those pill bottles are... Oh my. Oh my. That's a whole lot of them. There's a power. Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Ah. I really honestly don't know if I'm... I must... I've gotta go this way anyway for...
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Yep, I see it.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Well, that's the last nest. Should make it safer to burn through.
Oh, God.
Nothing like scrap.
Hopefully there will be a map or something up here so I can update it. Out of the end. I don't. Oh, that was weird. Usually whenever there's one of these towers, though, there's like a bunker. Which would be really nice if fuck. Just not notice me then.
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp, yeah. Well, would've been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
that way. I really don't know why all the zombies look like Toxic Avenger. Like,
good.
My car recorder.
sorry that I wasn't here.
Why are you sorry? I mean, I get girlfriend, I guess. But this place was gonna get overrun, and there was. Nothing that he could do. There wasn't a thing that one person could do. There you are. Okay. Got him. Cool.
That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
See, can I even tell you something?
Hey, it's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on.
Oh,
stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You don't want to be in when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide
and seek
all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right. Yes, we are. Can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, okay. Everyone hold on. Hold on. See.
You get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. It's nothing, Coco. I got this. Go!
Hold on. Don't.
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
There's
a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir.
I didn't do anything. What are you doing? Okay, listen to this.
You killed my wife!
You
killed my wife! You killed her!
Stop
that!
Stop!
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Well, you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Deke!
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
I don't deal with that horde.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep, back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased, without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting.
You would think that the political ideologies of old die with you. Apparently no, we've gotta pay that shit forward.
Should be it. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
Yeah, neat.
That's all of them. Jesus.
Come on, come on, come on.
Finally.
No more ambush drifters for you, huh?
Mine now.
I really don't like the wheel system. Yeah, the UI is just... Ah, it went way down here. Okay.
Perfect. Just perfect.
I can fix this. It should do it.
Warmers in the area.
Okay.
Look, I just leave it.
right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up there. Brothers, damn it! Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Dude, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Take it out.
On inside ambush camps.
Yeah.
God damn it, get back here with that! Oh shit, that's mine! Finally!
Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
All right.
No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to write soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right.
I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Like, okay. If you're gonna make it so I can't move, then you should probably make it so the zombies can move. Very messed up.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit!
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm. And some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare. And they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, what the hell?
Clay, we got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not really sure what point that was.
Hit him again.
And it didn't really give me any warning whatsoever that I was about to enter combat.
Not so tough now. Am I?
You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, dude. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no cars.
You know what we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Oh, man.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Something set off the trap.
Son of a bitch, where you?
I don't. Oh, I see. There's a bird in the way.
All right, one more left. Cap's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War.
You don't either, dude.
It was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. A man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him. Taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. My first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you'd open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed.
Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free
Oracle. I knew it was the army too. I have no blame but myself. I mean, I don't really see a need to go in camp. I suppose I could go for supplies, but... Absalom. Makes zero sense to have triggered that cutscene.
Where are you hiding? You gotta be here somewhere.
I mean, I know I was near the target.
Water. Maybe.
Like
maybe
I was getting attacked.
Gotta look around.
Yeah, I actually like. Thank you.
nice.
Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Hell yeah! Sar, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
None of you are getting out of here alive. Fuel. Yeah.
Here you go.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Around him! Go!
Get out of him!
Wait for me. I'll show it
to you.
Ah, there's a lot of them.
Show him the way.
Is sealed up. How she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding?
And now I get shot.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you? Oh man. Okay. Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No.
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa. Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp, and to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard, but at least you ain't gonna starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp.
Maybe.
She is.
The big.
I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them? No. Lots of sick people.
Okay.
I mean, it makes sense that they would show up. There was really just a tremendous gunfight.
Yes. something out of this.
Men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people. Go.
Up, Lisa.
No.
Well, okay.
We should go.
There we go.
We shouldn't be out here.
Well, I am thankful that the game did not give him very good tracking ability. I guess it's plotting, I guess is the right word I'm looking for.
Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. On that crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp, too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Now I got you.
no ammo.
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Promising.
Like the men in the tunnel, or do they wear uniforms?
She was on the motorcycle.
A bike.
All right, you sons of bitches, let's get this started.
Find cover! Bring him down!
No! Run all you want, I got you now.
Bird, asshole.
Yeah, this is gonna be rough. Okay. Liked it better when I could just recycle through them. Apparently that's not a thing.
Bike!
Let's get this started.
Move!
Stop moving!
Take him!
They're down!
Move! All right, you sons of bitches, let's...
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Safe. Yes. Okay. Come on, hop on.
I guess, like, in this world,
okay?
Safe is such a relative term. Like,
yeah.
There's nothing eating you at this particular moment in time.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here, right. So just stay with me.
Okay.
Yay! Hold on. Hold on, guys. Hold on, chat. World saved.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad and everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do. And men came and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Well, fuck you too, lady. I like how the game is like, save ammo by using melee weapons to take out. Your enemies, but then it's like, oh yeah, but it takes like 23 hits to take out a single enemy.
Hey, what's up?
It's your bike, right? Needs a tune-up. Okay, then. See ya.
How you doing? Hey, what's going on?
What are you looking for?
Thanks. Good choice. find me if you need anything else. Need supplies, weapons? All right. I see how it is. See you around.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Hey,
looks like you.
I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland.
Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man.
Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to the chopper without being seen.
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
That guy's sad. Jack used to say a lot of shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Brian, I got some questions for you.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. The son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. Do you remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know?
Okay. Opening the gate.
You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke.
Just up
there's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Very frustrating. Okay, well, I do believe good place to stop for the evening.